At a young age, he told me, he had a conversation with me. He said, how much do you like this game?
And he said, well, a lot. And I said, well, if somebody took it away from you, would that really upset you? And he goes, well, yeah.
And he said, well, one day somebody's going to tell you that you're not good enough to play. And I just paused and he said, and when that day comes is partly up to you.
Because as you go up the ladder here now, there's less and less available positions. And I said, but the good news is that to some degree, you've got some control over how long you get to play baseball.
But ultimately, if you work at it, is what he was getting at. If you work at it, you can play for as long as you want.
The Willie Mack Award is the most special award a Giant can receive because it's voted on by the Giants' teammates, coaches, and trainers, and all of you fans, and of course, Willie Mack himself.
And the winner this year of the Willie Mack Award, Matt Duffy.
Unbelievable! Shedd. His first big league hit. It knocks in a run.
First big league hit that meant something.